And pack a scarf, I'm not some. Yeah, nah, I don't need any of this shit. I don't. Sell all for. I'll take it. I don't give a fuck. Whatever, man. No, please, you listen to it once. Trust me, it's 10 seconds. Not even. Mobile here, mobile. Mod here, mobile legends. Save my friend at floor 26 for 500 bucks. Go fuck yourself. Yeah, I'll go take this mission then. Okay. So who wants to see me go through another fucking 99 floor dungeon? Because I don't. Oh shit, the Flareon! I need to go get the Flareon! I think I know where I get it from anyways. It's gonna be like Ravaged Field or something. Yeah, I get it from Fiery Field, I knew it. I gotta get it from Fiery Field. Fuck me, man. So, I need to get it from Fiery Field. So I have to have surf before I can go get it. So surf from Red Rescue. Okay. It's at, I have to go, so there's two steps to getting Flareon. The first step is I have to go get surf, and the Flareon is, where the fuck is Flareon? What the fuck? Oh, there, she's at floor 10 through 26, but she's unrecruitable. What? Bro. That's not fun. What the fuck? Fuck, I have to go get an Eevee then, because I can't, I'm not allowed to recruit it. God damn it. Eevee, Red, Rescue. That's some fucked up shit. Fiery Field is my backyard in hell. How can I evolve Espeon in the Umbreon? No. Eevee, Red, Rescue. Where do I find Eevee? Eevee is in Joyous Tower, floors 12 through 17. Then I gotta go get Joyous Tower now. You're making me. I have to go through like six different missions to get this thing. Joyous Tower is a dungeon in Red Rescue Team that contains 99 floors. I'm liking you right now already. Any Pokemon entering the dungeon are reduced to level 1. Returning to the original level on exiting, and it is arguably makes it one of the hardest dungeons in the game. You think this is cute? The game will be saved compulsory before entering, and the amount of money carried will be reduced to 0. Unlike the other 99 floors, there are no legendary Pokemon in the tower at all. However, it is home to some rare Pokemon, most notably Chansey. Many starter and partner Pokemon can be recruited here. Joyous Tower is automatically unlocked after clearing Pitfall Valley and obtaining Sky Blue Plains. So I need to unlock Pitfall Valley, then complete Pitfall Valley to unlock Joyous Tower. Prior to doing, after I get the fucking Eevee, which I get sent back to level 1 to even go get, so it's gonna be a pain in the fucking ass. After I get Eevee, I have to go and get Surf from another dungeon, which is Solar Cave. So I have to go get Surf from Solar Cave, then use Surf to unlock Ravaged Fiery Field, and then I have to go to Fiery Field, make it to floor 29, and use a key to get a Firestone. Are you fucking serious? Okay, so how do I get Pitfall Valley? That's step one. To go Pinball Valley, I have to beat another dungeon to unlock. So to get Pitfall Valley, you need to complete Northern Range. So you have to complete Northern Range to unlock Pitfall Valley, then you have to complete Pitfall Valley to unlock Joyous Tower. After you unlock Joyous Tower and get the Eevee, then you have to go to Solar Cave to get Surf, and then after you what the fuck is this? Holy shit. Okay, the Northern Range can only be accessed once Surf is obtained. Okay, so I have to go get Surf right now. So I need to go to Solar Cave right now. Once I get Surf, apparently like 15 things open. So, gotta go get Surf. Let's go, boys. Oh, wait. Key for Red Rescue. Desert region, Solar Cave, Western Cave. Okay, so Solar Cave is where I'm going right now. And I need the key. And I get a key at floors 1 through 20. So I need to look. Wow. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? So we have to go to Solar Cave. There's Solar Cave. Yeah, that actually is a stream highlight. I'll take that. I wish I had someone else who could, like, grab these for me. I feel bad when I have to, like, pause my stream midstream to go get the highlight. Some bullshit, though. My computer hot? No, not too hot. And it means nothing till you let it, but if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one end. You can leave if you really want to. And you can run if you feel you have to. You fucking serious right now?